There are beings older than God called the Nohax Canis, dogs of the night. And in the darkest corner of the universe, they wait. Wait until someone on the night of the eclipse opens the gate and unleashes them onto Earth, bringing eternal chaos and turning our world into hell. Twin brothers schooled in magic have discovered a way to cheat death. The younger seeks to protect the world, but the elder has allied himself with the Nohax Canis and seeks to destroy it. Find them before it is too late.
I must tell Mitri. He needs to know.
It's been 72 hours since Peter disappeared.
I just hope we can find him in one piece.
Well, are you going to join me?
You go ahead. I'm gonna take a look around here.
Okay, don't be too long.
I won't. And Sarah?
Yeah?
Be careful. Looks like Peter's lighter.
Thank you.
Zombies. Not good. I should catch up with Sarah. I see you found Peter. That's a lot of blood.
Too much blood. What could have happened to him?
I'm not sure I want to know. This door looks like it's been opened recently.
Guess so.
What happened in there?
Giant bird women. I hate them. Sarah, the door locked behind me. I'll slide you the key.
Hold on a second.
Sarah, do you hear something? Sarah, I'm coming to get you! I've got to find a way out of here. And fast.
Thank you.
Going up. You're a friendly ghost.
Back, demon. I'll not tolerate more of your kind here.
Relax. I just need to find my friend Sarah. There've been other demons?
For the last few days, more and more incarnations of evil have been finding their way here. It seems to be accelerating.
Any idea what's causing it?
Haven't you heard about the prophecy? The twin brothers? Tonight is the night. Again, every 666 years. I cannot explain. But the beasts seem eager to move from here to the nearby monastery. Well, at least it used to be a monastery. Now it's a place of madness.
Well, I'll have a look. That's my bet for finding Sarah in one piece.
Oh!
Seems awfully quiet.
Oh! What the? Oh, crap.
Oh!
Come on! Come on!
What the hell was that? I could live without ever seeing him again.
Can I help you? And who might you be?
Name's Hellboy, Bureau for Paranormal Research and Defense.
Mr. Hellboy, you obviously need to be medicated. And give me that gun before you hurt somebody.
That's okay. I'll hang on to it.
Hey! Watch it with that thing, lady.
Take one step, freak, and I'll fry you.
Oh.
I tried to be nice.
Oh.
You let me down!
Am I safe yet? You're not allowed here. Kill!
Thanks. I feel better now.
No problem. What's going on around here?
I hid in here when the guards started acting crazy. They're dangerous. I stole this key. It doesn't seem to open any doors, but there are plenty of secrets in the old tunnels.
Thank you.
Oh, I won't eat any more frogs. Who are you?
Name's Hellboy. I've got nothing to do with the current weirdness. I'm just trying to help.
Well, I'm not afraid. I knew this would happen. The old man told me.
One of the inmates or a nurse?
No, the old man who lives behind the walls. He's lived here a long time. He's centuries old. Sometimes he talks to me. He knows everything.
Thank you.
Do you have my amulet?
I don't think so.
Peter was supposed to recover it for me.
We found Peter's body outside.
Then he has failed, and the amulet is lost. Listen closely. Every 666 years, there's an eclipse, during which time our world is closest to hell. The last time it happened, my brother Callan attempted to open a portal to hell. I stopped him then with an enchanted amulet. But without the amulet in the present, we are powerless.
I don't like this. He's holding a friend of mine. I need to get her back.
Then I must send you back into the past. 666 years into the past. Then, as now, evil corrupted this place. Find me in the past and recover my amulet before Callan can take it from me.
Yeah, all right. Hey, that tickles. Ah, crap.
Guess Einstein was wrong. Son of a...
Who's out there? Who's out there? Hello?
Who's that? What the?
Starving. If you get me something to eat, I'll show you a secret.
The Inquisitor has been so elusive these past days, but I'm sure he will help us to drive this evil out.
So even the head librarian succumbed to the evil. I suppose it's only us and the Inquisitor, then, who remain to stop this.
me that. Yuck! That bread was stale, and I'm still hungry.
Biggie, biggie,
Oops, I think I broke their boiler. That thing's gonna overheat. I gotta get out of here before I'm cooked. That doesn't look comfortable.
Thank you. Come a little closer. I can't see you very well. You can't come in here. You're not a monk. Come a little closer. I can't see you very well. Ah, Brother Sanchez, come in. You don't look well. Sanchez, I'll be over here if you need assistance. What have you done with Brother Sanchez?
Sorry, but I really needed to get in here.
You killed Brother Sanchez. The Inquisitor warned me about you. You're after the Knight's Sword, but I won't let you have it.
Hey, I don't want to hurt you. What the... That's it for you, pal. Next time, just give me the sword.
So even the head librarian succumbed to the evil. I suppose it's only us and the Inquisitor, then, who remain to stop this.
Let's see how far along it is. Wow, that was quick.
Expecting?
Yeah, I get that a lot. I'm here to find Mitri's amulet.
Mitri has paid a terrible price for his service and can no longer assist you. He succeeded in closing the portal, but the Nohawk's canis scarred his body. Here is the sword. Use it in righteousness.
I am the Inquisitor. You are not welcome here.
Sorry, just passing through.
The sword! Return it to me! You shall die.
Jeez, it figures. Nothing is ever easy.
Oh! 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 You succeeded?
Yeah. Now we rescue Sarah.
Helen needs Sarah to channel the portal from hell. This amulet could stop that channeling.
Helen! Ah, jeez. Hey, you got out of your cell.
They can't stop me. I've locked them out. They'll never get the key.
Who are they?
The demons. They want to swallow me, but I beat them to it. I swallow everything.
Thank you. like some sort of surveillance readout. I wonder if I can make some sense out of it.
Oh!
What should we do with it? It looks sturdy. I bet it will last much longer than the humans we've had to work with. Alan was good to send us this one. We must remember to thank him.
What the? That's all for them. Oh, ho, 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 little guy, calm down. I'm looking for a girl. Was she here? Did Callan lock you in there? Have you seen him? Okay. I'll get you out. Then we'll talk. By the way, you're welcome. Hey, something's in the vents. How about that? Little guy helped me out after all. can't believe I enjoyed that. Sarah.
I am not me anymore. Our shadow is caressing the moon.
Huh?
I have come to your world to make ready again. And this time I cannot be stopped.
Damn.
What the hell was that? I could live without ever seeing him again.
Now die.
Guess so. Thank you. Going up. From the looks of things, I'd say Callan's portal is open. Maybe I can do something about it if I hurry. And Sarah. Hello, down there!
Hellboy!
Sarah! Thank you.
I could do without the falling thing.
It's not so much the falling as the landing. You get used to it.
Hellboy, we'll need the Bureau to send someone for Peter.
We owe him a great deal. He led me to you. What he must have seen.
What was all that about? The twin brothers and the amulet and those things?
Only thing you need to know is we won't have to worry about this whole thing for another 666 years. Sorry. I guess I won't have to worry about it till then. Come on, let's get out of this place.